about roads. I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one washes wrapped cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Nice move.
Brad, the kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has doubled that horsepower.
Brad's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 55 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Yes? How about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
How about you, Lou?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where you going?
Up.
What? Silver of Aces!
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lee. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Jumping skills, bruv?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! Not bad, bruv. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. Fucking soft brown.
Under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Come
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you to the right. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley, a gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac.
Whoa! The power and torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units, be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're in pursuit of a stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
Control, they're trying to take me out.
Copy. Patrol units, be aware of potential collisions with the subject.
They're trying to take us out. 813, we got them. They're a millionaire's row.
How you like that?
One out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
813, plus.
Jess, where are you?
Down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you. What a sight.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got
got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here!
Yeah! We got this! Time to get the prize surround!
Bring it home, bruv!
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go!
Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown. So sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But go!
This is on me. Just get Mac and Rev to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Rev's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the building, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think?